It's Patrick's old one. And he has service on it and everything, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know what he's trying to do.
What's up, Maine?
I bet you have to do it on Twitch. And if I have to do that, then I have to get back to the...
I'm not going to worry about it tonight. I was just seeing if there was a quick fix. Can you hear me, Chemist? There you are. Good deal.
I'm muted, so...
Alright, you should be able to join the game, too. I'll get some missions lined out here.
Jeez.
Bless you.
Huh?
I preemptively blessed you before you sneezed. That's what I did. See, it should be set for friends to join. Group member, Chemist. Awesome, it shows you in here now. Now, it's funny you. Stimu attack.
It says that you can't turn it off anymore.
You really can't turn that off on the screen?
No.
Bogus.
It says everybody said I just put a paper in front of mine.
That's fucking bogus. I will have to get one, I guess. I hate seeing it on the screen.
Give me the paper.
I'm not going to do it right now. Yeah. Yep.
Here. That will tell the people what we've titled the stream.
Yep.
The dono one tells them, like, not how to, it tells them what the donations go to.
Yeah.
Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again. I've been using those for some upcoming auditions, and I mean, obviously we have other uses, but just to say, I'd really appreciate it. In addition to the public service and yada yada yada. Over.
How old he is and all that, so that he doesn't have to take the. Sometimes he. And.
Sweet. All right, you guys ready to go do some missions?
Yeah, did you put the party on invite only?
I believe so. It is now. All right, we'll head down here and do the side quest for the security cameras. Straight down this way. Figure we're all pretty loaded out. I do have the new health thing now, to where if somebody goes down, I can just pitch that sucker at you and it should auto-revive you with a portion of your health back. And then I've also got the other... And then I've even got the little auto-healer, too.
Glad you're okay.
Thanks to the viewers showing up already. Yeah. Do appreciate
it. Thing, you, hear me?
You guys are awesome. How's everyone doing out there this evening? We're getting a chat pulled up here real quick. Donovan and Twitch already, brothers, hosting me. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate it.
If they typed anything in the chat, they'll have to retype it. They can hear me too. So, wait, Aiden, get the table over there.
Oh, I left you guys in the dust.
Yeah, I'm trying to do things. That's why.
Do you smoke?
We weren't completely
want some
ready
cigarettes?
For this.
You got a fresh pack here unopened.
Just bring that table to you.
One guy's like,
yeah.
You smoke?
Yeah, sure.
He's like, yeah, sure, I got to smoke.
I traded for some food, but no junk food. This is genuine product, right? They're not going to make more for a long time.
Oh, you got the pulse upgraded?
All right. How about this protein bar?
That'll do.
That's
hey,
cool.
Twitch.
Now, don't smoke it all at once.
This guy's like, don't smoke it all at once.
Twitch is the other mod, too. So it's you and Twitch right now.
What's up, Twitch? Good to see you, man. Good to see you. How's the Oregon treating you today? You're dropping duties.
I'm not trying to drop duties.
It's already turned nighttime in the game. We've passed a day.
Sorry. Hey, look at that. Oh. I'm doing all this for you, damn it.
Getting cold out here. Good thing I got my parka on. All right, here she comes. Now we'll continue on. Sally Forth. I don't know. And Sally ain't going too far then. Somehow I could still watch that movie regardless of how ridiculous
it
is.
Oh no.
Evil Dead, The Army of Darkness. It's the guy like towards the end where he's like, Sally, fuck! And it's like his jaw keeps fucking up. He just keep popping it back in place. What's up, bud? My day was good. I got the job. And I already got chat started. Oh, nice, man. Congrats on the job. Congrats on the job. Making them ducats.
I didn't get to send one of the man jet. That's another thing I forgot to do.
We want to take care of these two guys over here on the left. Then we'll continue down the road. Explosive charge. Sweet. Gotta reach the high line.
I'm gonna let you run ahead really quick. I gotta, since he's in the chat, I have to text him those commands.
Okay. Well, we're gonna leave you in the dust then.
Leave me in the dust, whatever.
Gotta go this way. I like this snow in the atmosphere. Dig that. There's one. The other one's down here on the tram system.
And another thing too, Brian, is that you and Twitch can like get together and make a pole.
And with that pole you can build a teepee.
I didn't say pool, I said pole. There's a difference, right?
No.
Yes. Like a P-O-L-L.
Like a pole cap.
Get this over with!
Oh shit, that's a bad guy.
Yeah,
I was just gonna stroll right on by like nothing. Alright, she's down there in the middle of the street, collecting snow on her jacket.
Okay, let's go
TG. Ooh, you found yourself a lockpick? Oh. Nice.
And all the info for
another
like,
guy right up here. Got you, fool. You disorienting shit.
Just gotta reload
it. If I was that guy, I'd be shitting my pants right now. Fuck. Two tactical bastards crawling in my ass. I want to get to cover. I'm gonna make it.
Twitch, I sent those to you.
I don't know if we can vault over that. I'd like to be able to vault like. I wish it was kind of like Dying Light, where I could vault like right over this and fall in this trash. Oh, I can. Ta-da!
I know, right?
Wish you guys were on PS4. One day we shall be Zenful. We'll have a dual system.
I have no idea where I'm going right now.
All things in time.
Am I moving away from it?
Just follow that yellow line. You've heard of the yellow brick road? Follow the yellow line.
Why is it?
If you run into munchkins, I don't know what fucking game you're playing.
Hello? Shush for a moment. It disappears.
Just run towards us. On the map.
Okay.
That'd be the next best thing. You're a tactical agent.
It's like I can't see.
That's because there's snow falling out of the sky.
Your objective has been
Hello,
updated.
Peter Griffin. Ta-da!
Activate power relay.
Ooh, the power relay. It's funny, he walks in there, he's like, boop, and presses
online.
The button.
Okay. What'd you guys do? Turn around? And run the other direction?
No, we're hopping rooftops here.
Because I can't see.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't see. Boop. I have no idea where I'm going. And there's no marker. Right.
Yeah, once you get over to the train tracks, all you gotta do is get up on top of them.
What train
tracks? Train tracks that we're on.
I wonder where green poison came from.
Way over
there. We're a decent clip, I would say.
Oh, that was easy.
I just feel like
hell, that was easy, he says. He's like, put dust in my weed. Punch, punch, punch. That'd be funny if you just started decking the other guy.
Ooh, easy.
We're gonna run it up on there, Cochise. Did you hear him down there? He's like, just gotta wait it out, man. We just gotta wait it out, they'll go away. Found me some worn out jeans. I don't know what the hell I'd want those for, but. Oh shit, you're right here. He may have had a grenade in his hand, because he looked like he was getting ready to throw. There's a scope. And an M9. Hop
on
over, boys.
Objective data has been updated. Activate secondary power relay.
Hop on up. Ooh, there's barbed wire around this place. He's supposed to be in here, boys. It's a fan stand. We have to.
Heard something. Help me look.
You're going sound. Up on us.
Go for it.
Sorry, not trying to cut in your line of fire. get fussed up. Here's a ladder right here. It is kind of hard to see some of this shit when it's all snowy. I do like the snow, though.
No. I mean, in real life.
Oh, not in real life. No, the fucking snow is awful.
Okay, I think we came up too far.
No, we didn't. We gotta go to this ladder right yonder. Drop down. Bust your knees. Ye of little faith.
Confirmed. Local power grid. Online.
Oh, fancy box? Maybe there's some fancy pants in there. Nope, no fancy pants. Hopefully it's better than the worn out jeans I got. Police M4.
Maybe you'll find a thing for sneak.
And a designer belt. Really? I just found a pretty badass weapon. I'm hoping it's better than one I already got. Oh, it is. So to pull up the weapon, go to mod, and then strip it. Strip it of all of its shit. Now it ain't worth a damn.
Yeah.
You know, there was some game that I was... I took a chance one time. There was a game that I was playing that, I can't remember for the life of me what it was, but you could put mods on weapons, but then when you went to take them off, there was a trick to taking them off. I wanted to say it was Diablo, when you and I were playing, that there was a trick that you could pull the mods back off the weapons, like you had to take them somewhere. But I don't remember what that was. But I remember we found a way around it. And we'll put this old suppressor on there for 3% reduced threat. I don't really have any good optics yet. Like, this one's okay, but I be honest with you.
Damage.
Oh, and somewhere too, man, I'll have to go to the guy at the main shop or whatever, the main area. There's a dude that has... I've got some stuff with my Ubisoft points last night for this game, so...
Nice work, and we appreciate it. I just want to say that our costume department has some great tips.
I know, we gotta go to the, like, the quartermaster, basically.
Pointers, I can do you a solid.
Is that what you're playing?
Diablo 3. You are indeed correct, Twitch. That is the game that I was referring to.
Oh, well, I didn't even hear what you said. How much I paid attention to you?
Tell me about it. Ha ha!
Where are we going?
We... During combat, apparently. I'm being shot at. And he just got mowed the fuck down.
Not gonna make it easy for you.
Alright, let's try this again. We got guys coming in front and behind us as well. Yeah, oh, they are below. Yeah, they're below. Okay. One second here, I'm gonna pull the map back up and I'll find us something to go do.
Again, we're waiting on the boner.
Waiting on the bonar. That's me! Yep. Yes, it does.
Don't you see it when I hit it too?
There's an encounter over here. I think this is at level 2. Thought about making a...
Observing the southern defense.
There's a couple missions. There's one close to us that's another hospital mission. Broadway. I want to get the hospital wing upgraded. Like, I'm really into getting that
Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus.
I see.
Which means we need you to head over to Abel's.
No,
to
we
bring
can
back
go this way. I was
find.
Just curious. I was like, because now it shows it for me. Like, the game's like, I'll send these guys this way and split up their squad. I got robot dots on my legs? That's because I'm part machine. Got two up here in the street and two to the right. Nice. Pull on all their shit. Ain't got nothing I want. How you guys doing out there in the streams? You do anything exciting today? Anything exciting happen to you? Anything bad happen to you?
Hey, there's a door open
right
here.
Well, hi. You can't just go up in people's houses. Yeah. I think this is the alleyway I got gunned down in the last time. I know Twitch got a new job. Congrats to him. We're going left up here. On 8th Avenue, I think, is what it said. That's a contaminated area over there.
Active echo beacon detected.
Because I'd like to get your stuff up to where... Here's an echo beacon. Surveillance data. Analyzing.
Activate.
Here. Make it last, okay?
These things are cool as hell.
Get the hell out of my sight! Pack this up. We're looking to guard next.
Standing in this dude's hologram like... Oh, no shit. That's pretty cool.
Okay. That's up here.
Be an old private investigator.
Look.
What's up? Four. We can go take him if you want to. She's like, sure. Bang, 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 bang.
Fuck you!
He's like, fuck you! Like he had to get that out before he died. So I'll make sure that bitch remembers me. Fuck you!
It's an honor to fight with you.
There's the old tea glass here.
I'm glad you showed up.
Did you get that text from me?
On the road again. Datcha beating Datcha on the road again. Who's a what? A most 24. Anything worthwhile in there? They be most out of everything. Yep, I don't see shit. Ooh, have yourself a good pull off that.
That was a big old dude.
Like, I have a swig of that brake fluid. What weight is that? That brake fluid, I want to have a drink of that. Wait, in case I need to stop.
No reason to get physical.
All pressurized. Oh, here's a furniture store, in case you need to redo your apartment after the fallout. Looks like somebody tried to get in there. Look at that. Like, I'm gonna get that fucking lazy boy chair. I've been hiding that fucker forever. So this guy at work today decided, well, not at work, a customer anyway, decided that he was gonna try to pull some bullshit on the phone. He's like... Andrew calls him, and he says, like I say, Andrew talks to him, you know, and he calls, Andrew calls me back at the office, and he's like, so what time are we supposed to be out here to this? I was like, 9 o'clock. He's like, he said not till 1. He's like, he was under the impression it wasn't till 1 today, and I was like, well, his impression is incorrect, because it's on there for 9. So then I wait till about 11:45 rolls around. I call Mr. Solomon up and I'm like, hey man, I was like, yeah, Andrew's on another job. And it's going to be a while before we actually get out there. So we're going to have to push you back after 1 o'clock. When in all actuality, that was not the case. There was just too many things going on. They had another 1 o'clock. Here's an analyzing the data. Locating agent. Agent found. We got to go that way for it, but our mission's right up here. It's only 0.4 kilometers away. I like that you get experience for discovering the districts. The music takes me to another place. It puts me in the zone. Sound that feels good. But look at these giant fucking semis. Like, you ever notice how big these things are? Look at them. Like, my head comes to the bed of that truck. Like, that thing's enormous. Like, somebody could loot one of those things, like, rip it off and, like, jack the driver out of it. And be set for life, man. Yeah, maximum overdrive. You know, in that movie, dude, the thing that gets me the most is the fact that the guy stands in front of the soda machine as it beats him to death by spitting sodas out at him. He is. He's like, let me get in this fucking police car right here. What'd he say?
I don't know what's going on here.
It's like, I know what's going on here. You're trying to break into that cop car, buddy. I have returned.
That's why I was answering. Did you get that text by any chance?
I think we got some hostiles up here, like they're capping the shit out of this car up here. Well, I guess the civilian should have got the hell out of the way. Probably got gunned down. My bad. There's a guy over here. Got gunned the fuck down. Yep, she did. That's what happens when you're in the wrong place at the wrong time. These guys could take a hell of amount of damage. I will say that melee attack, man, I had a dude run up on me and I checked him right in the chin with that butt of that gun, man, and it dropped him in one. I was quite surprised. What's up, Sawpiece? Good to see you in the stream, man. How's the Alabama treating you?
Nightbot just gave Wisebot a warning.
Oh, we got Nightbot now?
Yeah.
Nice.
This is who the heck are you? Nightbot twins, stop posting links.
Warning. Oh, Nightbot. That's cool you set Nightbot up today. I didn't even know you did that. Congratulations. Was it a pain to set up?
No.
No? Nice.
No, that's all the commands that I gave to Roll Tide.
Roll Tide. You know, as far as college football is concerned, man, they should just have everybody face Alabama, and then whoever happens to beat them wins a trophy for it.
Echo available for playback.
Since they're
nearby.
Basically just rolling with like NFL guys, their second string is like worthy of NFL. Got surveillance data. Oh, she found an Echo back there. Echo location. Oh, is that the people burning the car again? Yeah, I've already got this one before. Yeah, that's where the people were like begging for their lives and that dude walked up there. Exactly, finally someone understands. Hey man, you just gotta call it as you see it, man. They're stacked to the gills. Those fuckers are stacked.
It'd be funny if Nightbot bans Wisebot.
That'd be hilarious. It'd be funny if just a message posted in there at some point in time is like, Nightbot kills Wisebot. And then he posts, there can be only one. There'd be dragons over here. Where are you at? Ah. That nobody's taking, like, people are looting like shit, and then they leave this laptop sitting here.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
It's
man,
gonna be easy
crazy?
Pickings, bro.
That place
we're
is like a killing
bust
field.
Up in that store.
What do you mean? Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch
I
of badass special
repetitive.
Forces types
I like
with
it,
some
man.
Serious hardware
I like
too.
It a lot.
Top of the line. Not that weak ass JTF shit. Huh. And I don't think they're gonna give you
it
a trial
repetitive,
or nothing either.
I guess, to an extent.
So drop
but
you as soon as look at you. So no way,
it's
man.
It's not something
anywhere
that's got
there.
On my so much. On my nerves. It's something I want to keep exploring. Like I love the city aspect of it. I love the fact that there's different things to do. I mean, essentially, let's go here, kill this, and acquire this box, but your gear and everything, I don't know. I like it. We're gonna go down here. Apparently, there'll be dragons down here, too, because there's fucking everything on fire. That's cool. Looks like they crashed their trash truck. That's a cool-ass theater. Magical seasons. Oh, this is where we're supposed
okay,
to go.
Agent,
hold on
you're
one second.
For any bills our
hold on
pal
one second
Amherst
before we go in there.
To spread
back
his
up.
Original virus strain. We know
no,
he used Abel as one of his primary launching pads. Because
I'm going
to so
change it.
There should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there. As well as civilians.
I'll show you.
The store is one of the bigger
refugees. Earn a little bit more experience for this.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
I don't know why it's not working.
Okay, now I got it. That is
you
a
did.
Mission place.
You broke
I broke the chat.
You did, you broke it. Now it's not working.
Yeah, we've been playing a lot of the missions
okay,
on hard
agent,
just because
for
you
any
get
bills
better
are
loot.
Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated
exotically on hard.
Lying around in there.
As that's
well
fine.
As civilians.
We'll find a way to beat
one
it.
Of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring. Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as
we'll
a
comp, to,
we may as well
approach.
Give up any
there's
hope
a bunch
of
dudes up
vaccine.
Here.
So,
I'm assuming
you know,
these are somebody
no
got a pulse they can send out. I'm ready when you guys are. I didn't. I threw a fucking incendiary on his ass. Burn, motherfucker! Oh shit. How the fuck am I out of ammo already? Damn. We run into a reason. Well, no, what I think happened is I switched guns out, and then my main ammo. Getting you.
Are you? Because you just put jams.
No, I didn't. Stay in that ring. Stay in that ring. It should get you up. It's supposed to. If I could crawl to it.
It's not doing anything for me.
It should. Oh, he's going to burn me down. He's going to burn me the fuck down.
Yeah, it didn't do anything.
I got up. Yeah. I'm just gonna burn in here. Burn in the fire!
If unneeded, you can desperately climb the rope and chill until you hear right back chat. Hey, Twitch.
Alright, Twitch.
I don't understand why those commands aren't working.
That's alright, we'll worry about it later. We ain't got time to worry about anything else. Just gotta, I think maybe. Right now I'm rocking. Okay, now I Yeah, let me check my abilities too real quick over here, because this says drops a revival station that automatically revives any allies who are downed within the affected area, which is where you were, but it didn't get you up. So that kind of grinds my gears a little bit.
They're throwing bodies in that Christmas tree fire.
Well, there must have been like 7 or 8 bags of people in there.
Like, I just snuck up here.
Drops a recovery station that removes status. There's one I could also refill ammo.
I was looking for a refiller, restock.
Okay. Alright, I put it on again. I just kind of took it off, put it back on. See what it does.
I think there's going to be a restock over by the shop.
Let's.
Oh,
I'm going to.
In front of me.
Oh, nice. Where are you at? Over there? Oh, you're way up there. Holy shit.
Yeah,
be careful.
I snuck the whole way.
Well, I'm just saying, be careful once the battle ensues, because you don't want to get caught. I'm going to flashbang the shit out of these guys and hopefully be able to do some damage. Where are you going? There's a restock. I don't know if I'd sit all the way over here by ourselves. I'd try to stay over here with us, because Brian's going to throw a cover that adds damage to our stuff. Okay. All right. I'm going to... I think I can flashbang him, maybe. Oh, no shit. I don't want to get through the game super quick, Saltpiece.
We're not wanting to get through it super quick. We're actually taking our time.
Here we go.
To learn the game and
of course my fucking controller batteries decide they're gonna go low. Yeah, I know, I was waiting to the last second. Just gotta make sure he's gotta keep a suppression on him at all times. Nice. Whoever just got that motherfucker with that incendiary. Yeah, that was actually a good throw, dude, because you like hit him in the fucking face with it. You ain't even nice throw, douchebag. You didn't get it. Now he's gonna throw one to get me. I got the other guy over here on the left that was trying to flank around. Guy's running to the left again. Yeah. That guy's dead. Yeah, I'm gonna advance a little bit too. Going right up next to you. Guys with tanks coming up. Back up, they're gonna try to burn us. He's down. Guy on the left, Brian. This is suppressing fire on his ass. Nice. Hell yeah. Tactical squad. So that I would just sit back and carry you guys, lol. I don't need carry itself, I got my feet. Nice shot. Take this fucking tank. I'm gonna restock on this box over here.
Warning.
That was actually a good run right
temperature
there.
Rising. Elevated
hell yeah.
Levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
fire suppression controls. All right, thanks for that saw piece. I do appreciate it. What have you been up to, man? How's the teaching job going? Also got to turn on the sprinkler system. Oh, you found another echo beacon? I'm getting ready to turn on the sprinklers. Oh, maybe. We gotta go downstairs. Where'd you find that echo at? Echo beacon. Is there?
And my wife said tanzanite. Is that something you carry?
Oh my god, tell me you don't.
My wife said
watch.
Tanzanite. Is that something you carry?
I'm so sorry. My credit card is on the fritz.
Not a problem. This is yours and 920 in change. Happy holidays.
Yeah, I came in here with you and picked it up. Not with the gate down. The sprinkler systems are downstairs, back where we came in on the left. I already got the door open for them. I keep thinking A, for whatever reason, A to me is jump. Guess maybe every game A should be jump to some extent. Here's another restock box on this side too. Still in school, but got one more semester and then get to finally start. Nice, man. Nice. What grade are you going to be teaching Sawpiece? What grade are you looking to teach, I should say? What goals do you have in mind? Nice. I'm coming down. Trying to bait us in. Oh, what the hell that was? That's a double barrel boomstick right there. Take that. I still need to find a lot of those. For whatever reason. Everyone get a restock on the ammo and stuff up there. Nice. Oh shit, bomb. I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Beat me out! It'd just be like, poof, poof. Yeah, that'd be funny, like reaching your pack real quick and grab a water, pull it out. There's some burning down here. Good thing this is made of concrete. Got the damn Chicago fire down here.
Warning. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System
oh, there's a bomb in here. Napalm bomb.
Manual override required.
Great.
How's that thing even burning with the sprinklers?
I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
There we go.
There's a locker here. You need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can
middle
think
school
of that
for
might
now, get
cash.
Some experience teaching, coaching baseball, then gonna move up to high school. Oh, by the way, I don't know if I told you guys or not, but I started Bible college as well. Nice, Sawpiece. Nice. Oh shit, they are here. Now he's gonna come around, we just put some pressure on him. How the hell does this fire even work? He's down too. I like that you put that cover on all this shit, Brian. Like, how much is that, like an area effect? There's a restock box right down there at the foot of the stairs. Oh man, now he's back up in the department store. Let's raid some shit. Oh, the actual bars. know there's a thing here. Over here, P. Wallen. Give you some new stuff. Okay. Are there?
Object test negative for viral contamination. Active echo beacon detected.
Nice. Somebody's got echo playback nearby. I think she does. Going upstairs?
Echo available for playback nearby.
I was doing my twitting on Twitter, guys, like you.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Yes, I do.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
There we go. We recovered the dollar bills. Yeah, how many? Are they throwing bodies out? Oh, one of them's alerted. Nope. No, he stopped. Wonder if we can get around on the side and actually, like, flank them to a degree? Like, come in on the side of them, maybe? Because right now they're all walking like... I can get a bunch of them right here. There's one of them that has a, like an axe and a shield going right now. Ooh, a fancy bag. Well, I don't think he knew I was there. This guy was fire axe. Checked him right in the fucking... Checked him right in the chin. Fuck, dude, that guy just running right up there. We're getting crossfire from the other side, too. Yeah.
Alert. Potential hostiles approaching.
Got him. Another one coming straight up the way there. Fucking bastard is like... I don't know who's over there on the top, but man, they are. If you check him in the face, that guy with the axe... They run up to you, you just check them.
Warning. What do you think? Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
What do you have? What's up, Dr. Sushi? We're friends already, man. I love sushi. Dr. Sushi, thank you for the follow, man. Greatly appreciated. Show some chat love for the Dr. Sushi. I got this level noon. Yeah, this level noon guy over here. Just right after 11. Did that pack actually pick you up?
Warning. Agent on your team is down.
Yeah.
Requires assistance.
I threw it down right next to you the first time. We crawl back here around this thing.
Go, go, go. fire team requires aid immediately.
I'm just getting into the division. I'm level 10 coming from Destiny. Nice, man. We are level 9. I just got into it too. It's one of the games I wanted to get when it first came out. I just didn't have the time to actually sit down and play it. So now that I do, I'm thoroughly enjoying it. Thank you. I don't know if my mic was muted or not, but thank you for that follow, Dr. Sushi. I really do appreciate it, man. Oh, look at you, grenade throwing bastard. We need to back up, like, quick. I'll get you, Chemist, just a second. If I get rid of this fucking guy. These hard modes are rough, though. Like, that's what I understand, like... Oh, okay. I don't understand how I can't, like, shoot his tank. Imrusa, thank you for the host, man. I do appreciate it. You guys are awesome this evening, coming out. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That was the wrong guy. I thought that was you, Chemist, for some fucking reason. Claiming to cover, buddy. Grenade coming in right next to you, Chemist. This is this fucker right here that's throwing grenades constantly. He's down now. Okay, rolling out there.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything.
Guns and Navarone.
Before you locate those bills. Even if they haven't, extreme
yeah,
heat
hard
destroys
mode,
DNA.
This is rough.
Over 200
yes,
degrees
is,
Fahrenheit,
man.
The covalent bonds break down, and the
error.
Double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress. One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent. Like I said, no pressure.
Okay, that's fine.
Because... Not to spam parts and like it was like so good that's gonna leave a mark. Stop spamming the modes.
That's what Nightbot told you?
Yeah.
That's funny. Maybe you created some like sentient being and now Nightbot's gonna run the chat forever.
Maybe that's why Twitch couldn't. Who wants some? Stop spamming emotes. Like I turned it off.
There is no turning off Nightbot now. You created a sentient, AI-aware being. And he is going to control the chat forever now.
Well, I guess to show some love, we're just going to be like, hi, hello, how are you? Rather than put a bunch of freaking...
So Super Soaker is my wife? Yes, she is. Yes, she is, Doctor. Why'd I get dog shit out of that box? Oh, now it's saying open. Let me walk up to it now. Found myself a Magnum in there. It's like they don't learn. Okay. We're supposed to be going upstairs, I believe. Yep, bing bing. Call me Twitch, what the fuck? I don't know, man. I told her she created a sentient being, and that's Nightbot, man. He's gonna do what Nightbot wants to do.
Hey, at least I got Nightbot up and going, okay? I'll have to...
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Fuck him up a little.
Reach in there and grab him and pull him out and sock him in whatever he calls a chin. He'd be like, language is not tolerated.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Wait. So, are you still in here?
Yeah. Yeah, ban me from my own chat.
You have removed Nightbot as a moderator of this room.
I told you, he's a sentient being now.
Fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
What the hell's that sound? Is it like an annoying dog? Activate the sprinklers. Thank you so much for everyone coming out to the stream this evening. You guys are awesome. It's already been a good start for the night. Really do appreciate it. Make sure you hit that follow button if you haven't already. We stream every night. Check my schedule. We'll be here. Founders. Love you. I don't like Christmas. It let me actually shoot that Christmas tree. Right up there. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and head up the stairs.
Warning. Increased viral contagion detected.
Oh, I don't know.
Bingo.
Filter level
that's gotta be our virus
okay,
infected
you're good.
Build somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Yeah, we're all good. I was worried about her because I didn't know if she actually got hers up. Yeah, if Nightbot stops being in a hassle, don't let him hear you. Can I add you on Xbox Live? Yes, you can, Dr. Sushi. You can add me. Yeah, I don't know why Nightbot's being such a party pooper either. I'm going to laugh if he bans you out there.
For references, though, Dr. Sushi, he plays with subs on Friday nights.
Yes, I do.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
Override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
And then Kim issues his, and I'm like, I want to fucking use mine. And then I forget. Like, is this?
Yeah, I want to go up there and hit it and see what happens. Oh, it's that thing. It's like, brr. There's a restock box right here next to it for if you guys need it. I feel like this gun, like, I know it gives me 615 rounds, but I feel like it just burns through them, like, so fast. I'm taking a shower. I want to catch hypothermia. I want to be all wet walking around in all this gear. Go outside and freeze.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Oh, we gotta hold the area, defend. I'm sure they're going to be coming around. I'm going to post up over here. Try to cut them off a little bit. Guy with a... We need to get this flamethrower guy down right here. Oh, I can walk up on whoever I want to. Fuck yeah. Kai Sorcerer, howdy y'all. What is up, Kai?
Alert, active screen. Finished agent is down.
Hold on, Beep. I got you. Fuck yeah, it works. Now you're up. Bam! Look at that little pack. Little shit kicking back. I think it heals you as long as you're in it, too. He's right to your left. No, you don't get to burn me. No, don't go back to cover. Man, these suckers are Now, these flamethrower guys are rough because they love to push up here. They love to push up. Look at your life, son. Guy coming straight down. He did. On our right. Alright, flank back this way, dude. Back towards Brian. We'll still be on a roll. Mob action! Stick that face up there, you son of a bitch. Stick your face back around there, bro. Shoot you in that fucking flamethrower. I got you. Crawl out of there. Crawl in that ring right there. They got us pinned in this fucking corner here. Another grenade coming in. Gotta move. Thin their herd down a little bit. Out here. Come back this way. Come call back to me. Oh. I got her here in just a second if I can get this other fucker down. I wish I could actually shoot over the thing. How much time do you got left? Trying to burn me. I want to get you up. But... Oh, fuck. He put me down. Well, just one of them sprayed me.
I have, like, no med kits.
I'm right next to you. There you go. All right. We're back up in action. Let's back up over here by Brian. Man, we had to get the fuck out of there. Get down, sucker. That one guy's a tough bastard. Boss or something. There we go. He's down now. Who the heck are you, my evil twin? Nightbot does not like emotes. He does not.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
Try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
So, because we took the mod off, so you should be okay. Like, you can try to put a whole bunch and see what happens. And then...
Morning. Now,
we'll go morning. From there.
I just recovered a dollar bill. Confirmed. Now we just got to rappel down the elevator
shaft.
Keep
your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Oh, nice.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition. So
why does she need them in mint condition? There's dollar bills fucking everywhere. Why do we have to go here to get them?
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Ridiculous. Here's a nice lounge area. I'm gonna hit this restock box back here. Lord knows I'm gonna need it. You're arguing with this creature my wife created. It's back here by me. And then our elevator shafts that we're supposed to rappel down are right here too, so.
Sorry.
hold X on it. Yeah, this ought to be. Let's post up for a second and see how many people we got. There's some civilian walking right to the middle of the fucking place. There's also a restock box right here on our right. Nah, he's got to have some friends to party with. Right to our right. Boop. I do like the incendiary grenades. The incendiary grenades are actually pretty good. Pretty wild. Their ability to deal damage. There's also a restock box to my immediate left. Yeah, he's right here. If you want to, we can go and open fire and catch him in a crossfire. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Come on, bitch. Stick your face up. I got him. I flanked him. Flamethrower guys coming in hot. No pun intended. Oh, he's a boss.
Chemical reservoir.
He's a big bastard too, and he's taking like no damage from everything I'm doing. I'm on fire!
Alert! Hostiles approaching.
Great. Guys with shields showing up. Come on, back up, Beeb. Back up, back up. No, the big guy's coming, like, right here. That's why I'm telling you to move. We're gonna have to go back this way. No, he's a big guy. I hit him with a grenade and it took a square of his armor. No, like, we gotta circle around and go back where he came from. Nice. Did you take him down? Oh, it did some damage to him. Oh, he just respawned another tank. I got you. Hold on. I got a bag going over to her. It should respawn her. What's up, Derpy Derp? Don't worry, I got you back up. Oh shit. He's fucking plugging me from down here. That bitch. We got guys behind us too, coming from where he did. I'm coming to get you. Hold fast. Hold fast. Brian, you must save us! Yeah, we're both down up here. I'm like, it says waiting for revive, so there is no spectate. There's a guy right next to us with a flamethrower, though, being a douchebag. We're pretty far up here. The guy's moving away now. Be cool if you had one of those bags like I got, man, because then you can just pitch it right on top of us and leave it set there. Fuck, dude, I don't think you're going to be able to, man. There's just too many of them. There's just too many. How are you doing, derpy derp? But look at this cocksucker. He's like, I'm just going to come right over here by him. I watched him come around there, too. Yep. Oh, there's our respawn.
We ride together, we die together. Ow.
That guy burned up my fancy new jacket. Okay. Yeah. Yep. It's worth it, man, just because then I can pitch it over to you and actually get somebody up. Yeah, there's a restock. There should be one on each side. There should be one right up here. Yeah, right here. And I was running. Craziness. That those grenades do shit to him. That's what I say. You throw a grenade then. Because it ain't gonna do shit to him if it's a boss guy. Oh, hard mode, we love you. It's alright. Oh yeah, we do. We love that extra experience. Exploded something right next to this guy. You obviously weren't if you were burned. Yeah, I was running quick to my death is what I was doing. He's down now. Holy shit! I'm bleeding! Oh no, he's not. That big guy's still to come. We still gotta handle his big ass.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert.
Like, if I didn't know better, if those numbers weren't actually popping up, I was thinking I was healing. We need to keep circling him and make him come to us. Take out the other guys in turn. Oh, guy with an axe right next to you, Brian. Oh, that is you. Never mind. Thought that said kill us for some reason. Come on, people. We gotta move out of here.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Come on, crawl over here if you can. Right over here to this circle. Other way. Turn. There you go. Crawl over here. Coming over here, but I'm gonna try to take him the other way. Run back away from him, that's what I'm doing. Run all the way back down here. I keep hitting that chemical tank. Oh, what the fuck? I froze.
That's not good. You're the leader of the pack. Can you hear me, Brian? He froze.
Can you still hear me, Brian? Okay, yeah, my game's froze.
Hold on, maybe.